An end will arise when we all agree that we need for the church to stand up and provide the spiritual nourishment for which it was established. It should not be a place where seeds of discord and disharmony are sowed like we have seen before. And it's going even further where people are amending the Bible and saying what the Bible is not saying directly or indirectly. So difficult as times are for Kenyans today, we must make it possible for them to have a place of refuge, a place they can look up to, so that at the end of the week, they can go and find some peace and tranquility, and even believe in the leadership that comes from the church. Otherwise, if we continue to allow our politicians to overrun our churches, our society is not going to have a very good mental health, I should say, let alone spiritual health. And we need that very much as a nation.